This week, we're talking to Mrs. Palia and Mrs. Bowen's kindergarten class. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Is it important to follow the rules, like no pushing, even when a teacher is not around?
Because it will be mean if you don't do it.
Let's say you're playing and a ball that you're playing with rolls into the street. What are the rules about going into the street?
You need to ask your mom or look both ways.
Yeah, so let's say your parents aren't there and one of your friends just runs into the street. What could happen?
You could get hurt.
Why is it important to follow the rules on the playground, even though there's not an adult watching?
Because you might get really cold.
Where's a place where we might need to follow the rules, even when parents or teachers aren't watching?
When you're riding a bike.
When you're riding a bike? Ooh, that's a good one. What's an important rule when you're riding your bike?
Always wear a helmet.
Always wear a helmet. So why is it important to follow that rule even when parents aren't watching or teachers aren't watching? Why do you think you should always wear a helmet?
Just in case you fall off.
Yeah, because if you fall off without a helmet, what's going to happen?
You hurt yourself.
Yeah, you get really hurt. So that one's, it's not just because you don't want to get in trouble, but the rules help keep us safe, don't they?
Yeah.